It was the first of its kind for the Kutubu LLG president to deliver the vehicles purchased through the LLGSIP funds. Of the three vehicles, one was allocated to the rural hospital and another one to support police operations. For the police, it was an additional vehicle to complement the work of Highway Patrol 19 based at Moro, which was recently purchased from NIPA Kutubu DSIP funds. Kutubu LLG President John Killa told the people that in the past, vehicles for the district were misused, a situation he doesn't want repeated.
Mimbana, please, cyclone filters all, but you providing long distance ambulance because in Chalang Foina Faso no Kona Kona, men send up lo me and Pimanga Station.
He told the people to work together to develop Pimanga Government Station. With assistance from Oil Search, the operator of Kutubu Oil Project, the station is slowly but surely seeing changes. The company was represented by the General Manager for External and Community Affairs, Willie Kupo. As vehicles without Oil Search permits are not allowed into the project area, the LLG president pleaded for special consideration to be given to the rural hospital ambulance. He agreed for that matter.
Me by work one time president, me by work one time usado leaders like work one time people law bring in senis.
Also on the day, the LLG presented 20,000 kina, an outstanding commitment to the Kutubu Kundu and Digaso Festival Committee. The LLG also made a commitment to purchase a vehicle for the committee soon. Bridget Komatep, National MTV News.